Hello all.
Hello Adam.
We are Happy Step, a group of three people, all dancers, but most importantly good friends. We come from Greece and are particularly passionate about traditional dance and have come together to share our knowledge and develop our ideas for stage presentation and dance education. After many years of collaboration under various forms, we decided to create ArtiStep and work closely together. Apart from dancers, we have all education in a traditional musical instrument. For example, I am Yorgos and I play accordion, which I studied at the Greek National Conservatory.
I am Alexis. I play gaita or bagpipe, which I learned from the great musician Ivan Kostov, and also clarinet, which I learned from another great musician, Alexandros Arkadopoulos.
Hello from as well. I'm Vangelis, and I play the lute, both Cretan and mainland, which I studied in the Labyrinth Musical Workshop in Crete. My teacher was Yorgos Xylouris, and the Labyrinth is being directed by Ross Daly.
So having followed different paths throughout the life of music and dance, and having been involved in several artistic creations during the last many years, we seek to highlight the common elements and experiences that the arts of dance and music can bring us. Both individually, but also as a group, we have traveled extensively around the world for professional dance tours, dance workshops, music and dance festivals, transmitting Greek culture and dance culture in general.
And you are welcome to visit our website to see our latest production, named Sur la route des Balkans, which took place in France in 2019, with over 80 performances and more than 50,000 spectators in a period of just 4 months.
The practice of live streaming through different platforms has, of course, huge benefits, as well as it has concerns. Regarding dance and music, we can highlight an obvious advantage. We can connect and interact easily and instantly with a heterocrit and geographically dispersed audience during workshops, for example, or even broadcast a show on a massively larger audience.
However, we all know that art has to do with emotions, and during workshops or performances, it is difficult to maintain and transmit the expression, which is further enforced by the lack of physical human contact. Broadcasting fails to translate this magic relationship between the artist and the audience, which is also the reason of the artistic existence.
When considering how to transmit traditional culture more effectively, especially with regards to music and dance, we instantly acknowledge the fundamental and inseparable interaction of these two elements.
Along the years, these two elements, music and dance, have been at the core of the everyday life of each village and region across Greece and many other countries, of course. Both were and still are heavily based on customs and traditions. One constitutes or identifies the meaning of the existence of the other, and both dictate and prioritize community life.
Traditionally, music and dance have been the expression of the ethics of the society, and in general you can find imprinted in them the values of everyday life which have roots in the past. We should also not forget that above all, music and dance are a way of self-expression.
Dance is considered an activity that offers the involvement of different senses and connects movement to music with self-expression and applies to or even develops different aspects of personality.
The biggest benefits are participation in a group and the sense of culture and community. Socialization. Working as an entity has a different outcome as working as a unit. Dance also develops adaptability, as well as brain activation, because you're in a constant action to remember, adapt to, and learn new steps and movements.
Finally, for elderly people, it helps in physical fitness, postural stability, balance, flexibility, and physical reaction time. As ART STEP, our approach to teaching and presenting the art of dance and music on stage originates and develops from the way in which we learn traditional dance and our presentation and experimentation through rhythm, music, and movement.